told you that I loved you, and then asked you if you loved me, and although you said no, there's still something inside me that trembles when I hear your name. You're still the only girl for me, and now you still don't want to know. You still don't. Does this leave me? I know I should forget, but I just can't forget you. I know it's all so pointless, but honestly I love you. Perhaps I should admit that he'd be better for you, but I could never say that because it's simply not true. And now you still don't want to know. You still don't want to know. Where does this leave me? Does this leave me?